Hello friends, superstar Rajinikanth and Akshay Kumar starred the biggest Indian film 2.0, all set to hit the screen 29 November Thursday 2018. The movie is a debut of superstar Akshay Kumar in Tamil cinema and also his first collaboration with Rajinikanth. With a massive budget of over 500 crore, 2.0 is the most expensive Indian movie ever made. The film is also the first Indian scientific action film to be shot entirely in 3D. The movie will release in 15 languages in dubbed version. Produced by Laika Production, the sequel of 2010 blockbuster Robot is releasing on around 7,000 screens across India. That includes 4,000 plus screens in Hindi version and rest of Tamil and Telugu version. As per reports, 2.0 box office collection may cross Rs. 70 crore in India on the first day and Rs. 100 crore worldwide. Thank you so much friends for watching this video and subscribe our channel for latest new video daily.